Here we are going to talk about the next method, which is planting of shelter bells. Planting of shelter bells is basically the method in which belt of trees and shrubs should be planted to check the velocity of the wind where wind erosion is prominent. So you can see here, you can check here, I'm showing you one picture. Okay, in this picture I'm showing you one area in which we have planted different type of trees here. Okay, this is one land. You can see we have crops are there. Okay, in between the land we have planted trees of various height, of different heights. Okay, small, medium, tall. Okay, so these trees we have planted here. Okay, so what will happen, how the shelter belt will help in reducing soil erosion? When wind will blow, mainly this method is useful in the areas where wind erosion is prominent. Okay, so in such areas, in between the land, we are creating a shelter belts by growing different trees of different heights, shrubs, bushes. Okay, so that when speed, you can see wind is marked here, so when wind will blow and that wind will come in a contact with this these shelter belts playing role as a barrier. So it will help in reducing the velocity of wind. Okay, when these wind come in a contact with the shelter belt, then the velocity of wind will reduce. These shelter belts will help in reducing the speed or the velocity of the wind, and in that way it will help in controlling soil erosion over the region. Okay, so basically planting of shelter belts is a method by which we can control soil erosion. This method is very useful in the areas where wind erosion is prominent. Okay, in such areas we create such shelter belts by growing shrubs, bushes, different trees, okay, of different heights, so that when wind blow, these shelter belts play role as a barrier or hurdle. It will help in decreasing the velocity of wind, and when velocity of wind will increase, rate of soil erosion will automatically reduce. So this is the importance of this method, planting of shelter belts. I hope you understand.